in the morning.
What the fuck? Why,
like, that is three.
No, it's not drink once in a while.
Yeah, I had a freaking bracket.
Why?
Why?
No.
Joe, let's not drink.
Like, I drank some and then I went to eat Chinese.
Why did you eat Chinese?
I works on any stage.
Joe, let's not drink once in a while.
Why'd you get a Coke if you had that?
It was free.
Yo.
It was the combo.
Cool.
Yeah, you drink that first.
Always
that's already bad, bro.
Yo, did Martha already
leave your play?
Because it's been since before.
All right, we
it's cold.
It's not bad.
I'm right now.
Are you lying?
Milk doesn't go
what
bad.
That's what I'm saying.
It's getting good.
It's not even warm.
So lose
it. It's gotta be natural, bro. It's like room temperature milk.
Battlefield of Lyle,
I
guess.
I don't know, that's
you can go to
town. It's not sour, it's kind of sour.
I'm just about to tell people, like, yo, let's just go to town.
It doesn't, it's not drinking.
Yeah.
It
has that, like, it has, like, a tangy taste. You know what I mean? A tangy taste is something that's, you know,
I'm looking for the
it just tastes like all the cream dissolved. That's all it tastes like.
It did dissolve.
Yeah,
grab that water.
7 hours.
Oh, it's been 7 hours?
Yes.
Oh.
Wait, like, stupid, he says it's 3.
So it's like,
it's 10.
I'm in 3 hours.
No,
this morning.
No, it's not bad at all.
What time was it? 3 hours.
No, it's 7 hours.
How much should I know that?
Because he said it's 3 p.m.
Oh, I knew it.
David sent me up.
God.
It's okay, I took a little sip.
God.
Like, did you start convulsing?
God.
I took the smallest sip, it just touched
your eyes not bleeding.
It didn't even touch my tongue, it just went straight down.
Just like,
God, my people out here plugging in their own solutions.
You just pull an ass and start dying on the floor.
That deadass app. App finds one thing hilarious and he dies.
No, Lemon when he was sick.
Oh, oh,
dude,
okay, that works too.
Let's see the app here across the room.
We want the money back. This is the fucking annoyingest shit ever.
Who wants the money match?
He's screaming across the room.
Oh man. There's the only winner's finals. He's in grand. It's in grand!
From 70s to grand,
what the fuck?
Right?
Guys, pass the
line! Where's timeline? What if Joel meets you in grand?
Where's timeline?
Well, you gotta beat everyone else here first.
Hi, Alex.
Hi, Joel.
Not this time, buddy.
That's all I'm waiting for. Not this time.
I have to play one of the NEPA guys and then I'm here.
So I hope one of the NEPA guys.
It's an X?
It's either X or Armando. Yo, Armando, hold on.
What was our entry count? Like 15?
It's alright, you got
16.
I'm
you got this. No, Semis is the nigga in the blue shirt over there and the guy you just played.
Oh.
Yo, Alex!
Wait, did you?
Oh.
Wait!
What the fuck happened to me here?
I'm trying to watch!
I'm
you inconsiderate thug!
What?
You inconsiderate thug!
Fuck!
Everyone's playing. Fucking hobo ass ants.
Yeah.
Yo, what's the fucking joggers! They're no sweats!
They're what?
They're joggers! Are those like male leggings?
You are this!
What is it? I don't know.
Leftover cum on your own
joggers.
I have the shit.
Fucking
cum.
So, we have a problem.
No Pasta had to leave because we started moving.
It's your fault.
They told us, and Kojan told his mom that the bracket would have ended by 10. But it's
like
10 normal. Now, and we're not done yet.
It usually ends by
8. Yeah, I know. But it does not end by 8.
We're like 8 people.
At like the 9th dungeon, it ended at 8.
I mean,
that's why we gotta start starting.
Regardless, we need to start.
Yeah, we need to.
Not 8 o'clock.
At like 8 o'clock. We're supposed to be here by 5.
What?
That's not my fault.
No,
it's not your fault. I'm just saying, it's.
I feel like collectively, it's all our fault.
Because honestly, we all shouldn't.
Bracket should
like, and if you come late, you should at least like. If you're coming late, you should tell somebody so we can put you in bracket.
I told you, that's fine. No, we need your setup.
We need your setup. And you're
2-1, Chris.
All right, so tell Chris to stay there. He's gonna play.
Why does not have setups?
We don't. I don't own my Wii U.
But Alex only owns one, so that's a stream. Abs has one.
Baki and Chins usually come and bring theirs, but they didn't come today.
Yeah, we can't rely on people who usually come because that's
good. Right.
So you guys have to secure where your setups first. Based on how many you have secured, that's when you come up with your schedule. You always have the setups.
Yeah.
Well, like the first couple dungeons, it was just like 8 people.
It ran well with 2 setups.
Yeah, like 6 to 8 people.
Yeah. But we never expected to get like 20 something. So.
I always knew in the back of my mind it would happen.
I love it.
With that, like 13.
Because there's only one local in NPA. Like, besides like the Nipah ones. But like,
how far is Nipah
from Philly? 2 hours? The Nipah guys aren't going to want to drive 2 hours. You know what I mean? The Philly guys don't want to drive like 2 hours to meet, bro. And the same shit, you know what I mean? And that's why you guys only come for like the Arcadia and the Big Show. Because like, that's what it's worth, you know what I mean? So vice versa. So like, Allentown is like in the middle. So.
Right?
Yo, imagine T-Hall went to Bay.
He's been here for years, only going to the Allentown stuff. What? Yeah, he's better than Bird.
Yeah.
Is he
the best game watcher being?
Isn't Bird good at arms, though?
Good pair.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Remember that time we played? That was so fun.
Remember that time I almost won?
What are you doing?
I didn't hold it. Why'd you go that way?
Why didn't you hold me stop?
I was doing it from beer to like back here, but I don't know
why did you
like,
why didn't you
leave? Yo, Rondo.
What the hell happened?
Sox basketball.
You can't pay over there, you play.
I'll just go back.
You play team.
All set. I lied. I'm going to go
back. Which one? They both dropped sets a lot. So they're both SD boys, too.
Me?
Yeah, both of y'all niggas.
Me?
You ugly ass nigga.
Me?
Who?
I would have
paired
for a
village. You would have killed village, Eric.
I would have done it anyway.
Why would you ever paired for school village?
I would have done it anyway.
It's not worth it.
Yeah. I would have doubled it.
Oh, we
gas.
Zero.
I would have made it.
No, shut
up. Well,
that was mad gay.
He grabbed my ass. Off.
Yeah, he does grabbed your leg.
Joel is the master of crying and fair for some people with their own culture.
It's a tough check.
Fucking SD. Yeah, you can put whatever you want. We usually cover out with the name.
Granted, they both SD last game.
Facts.
Keep that in mind.
We both fucking SD.
Just up smash him.
Just up tilt the ledge! Just short hop back here and up smash!
Oh, it was true!
Actually, you guys are probably going to be able to play on the stream.
Who?
Man, him and T-Hall, because... after that, there would be nothing else to play. Because the winner's
I didn't even get to play Code Jam today.
Me neither!
Oh, that's all your fault.
I guess it's my fault.
Everything is your fault.
Yeah.
Code Jam? You went
0-2. You went 0-2, yeah.
That sucks.
Yo, did you do the Diddy Diddle one?
Damn.
Hey man, Allentown's not bad.
He's not even Allentown.
He's Nipah.
Nipah's not that bad.
It's crazy because Nipah really isn't that bad.
What is that SD? They're kind of bad.
As a region, we suck, yeah.
Like, but it's not like you guys have, like...
Okay, so here's the thing.
Dickhead
players. Nipah sucks, but they are good Nipah players.
Agreed.
Yeah.
Isn't that, like, I got mad respect
for
Ryan.
Can't that be...
I'm not Ryan,
I mean, like, on average, though.
That I want to see a Nipah... I want to see a Nipah versus Delaware
so, like, battle. MGBA...
If you guys ever had two battles, it would just sucks. Be... Fucking...
SoCal yeah, has
Reptiles, Adrian,
SoCal
Jordan...
SoCal has players and we're good.
Right, yeah, yeah. For people, if you guys did like a few battles,
I would pay a lot.
Jordan Reptiles, Adrian, X-Ry.
I gotta see it, bro.
X-Ry or like...
Either that or Static
Armando
the whole of
North Armando Ryan. Okay, yeah,
because he's grass.
X is too much of a liability. No, just...
It's a tough
X. X is...
Oh my god, that
he does really well some days.
Okay, both X and Armando are pretty inconsistent in bracket, but I think right now Armando.
No!
Okay, fair enough. I also think that. I think at one point X was. Yeah, but like.
X was cooking at one point.
But like,
Adrian the Shield?
He's stagnant. You know,
he's a good character.
Yeah. I'm telling him, man, he needs to play more.
Armando's stagnant.
Why is this phone? They go back and forth though.
Well, Armando's stagnant at first, and then he picked up Diddy, and now he's realizing, oh yeah, this is his character. Like, I have to say how good I am because of
the. You got a hit!
Oh my god! Yeah, that would've killed. That would've been crazy. Oh my god! That was down there. Oh god. Oh my god! Your villager's mad homo, bro. What the fuck? That nair was crazy. Oh, he's nuts! Oh, this guy's playing the wrong game! Oh my god! Fox my crowd! Fox, please!
I was so scared!
Throw the F tilt on the Smashville platform!
I don't want to go anything like too risky. Then I would have died.
He was like, we shield.
If I would have like tried like dash grab, he was spot dodge.
All here's excuses.